go. Crazy.
Oh. They end up jumping out. You can overfeed them, you know.
I only feed them twice. One in the morning, one at this time, a bit later on, but I'm not. Once I've fed them now, I'm not.
Have you had any jump out?
No.
I bet you could easy.
They all seem to have had the cold quite quick.
So, what's that for? To stop herons?
Yeah.
Is it a cattle fence?
I don't know.
Or is it a fucking live mains, like?
It's plugged in down here.
I
don't
want to touch it.
Oh,
come on,
then.
Don't wrap your hand around it. Just go touch it with the back of your hand. Otherwise, your hand will close up. This is what you were on about, isn't it, Dad? Where it's something like this, and then a sheet over, like a plastic sheet.
There's something where you can drop a top down.
These I've always found great.
Tarpaulin.
What's fighting them, if
you
don't have a roof on it?
Big gazebos, aren't they? Not gazebos, what do you call them? Pagodas.
There's no point
in them. It is, it keeps shade out, and they can have plants growing on them and that. They'll get a lot of stuff coming in through fucking fountain, won't they?